Save these for the trail.
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation, but I knew the signs to look for. I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil. Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, and just a little panic and desperation really sets it off.
So, what's your knife?
Why would someone name...
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means...
Don't worry. We'll take your...
Keep an eye on it.
Bravo! Chiron raided clear into the Savage East. I hear Sun King Avad sent peace missions.
Don't mind me. Saving these for the trail.
Women and savages now. Does tradition mean nothing anymore?
Thank you. Thank you.
Can't be too prepared.
Thank you.
Keep that for later. This scrapes. Low and quiet, does it?
Whew! I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search. This is outrageous.
Oh, you're in.
I thought nobody was over to our.
What happened to Earth, sir, has nothing to do with us.
There are no shadows on the canoe.
They say it's for our safety, but that won't pay for lost customers.
Yeah, this isn't up to their usual standard.
Every minute I'm...
Things aren't cheap.
Good charge. Take over my brother's shift today. Sure as the sun's rising, he's off the court.
I need a moment. My duties today are endless.
They say it's for our safety, but that won't pay for lost customers.
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere. And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
City's locked down. Some Oseram
applied to the city guard.
It's always the merchants who suffer. The Sun King is too mean.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Carja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy, you're alive. I thought you were dead. Make way, make way.
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So, you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. Why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else tells you the worst thing that ever happened to them, as though that makes it easier?
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway, there was something you wanted to tell me?
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
That girl. Is she... Anora? Apparently they're letting anyone in.
That must be the spire. It's huge.
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
So many of our friends fled the Sunfall. Damn old regime. Damn the war.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? That was... subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this... for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it.
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage if it fell down. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. The glyphs show places he visited.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat.
How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin?
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do. Smells like nothing I've ever smelled before. Is that some kind of spice?
They have dyes in the Nora territories.
All right. What did you want to discuss?
You're an outlander, which is good. But a Nora, which...
No.
Then you may have come across what I seek. They consist of a hollow cylinder with a... If you bring me these vessels in sets of four...
What sort of ritual?
I'm convinced they were used in con... Some people believe they were used for tea ceremony, but I believe they were used for the solemn custom. Each fluid in its special vessel, majestically up. But which vessel was used for which?
Are you sure people
drink out of such?
So you're interested?
More than interested. But years of study have made me too. I don't know how I'll manage to take a part. Oh, no, I'm not looking. I wish I had a brother to carry this burden. Yes, trade quickly. I will leave you to rugged, well-traveled, yes. I would like to talk to you.
You there, can you help me? Just a moment of your time, please.
You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who, if only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided.
Tell me about the robbery.
It was brazen and professional. The thief went out through the window and scared the shadow.
Why would someone steal?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished antler of a lancehorn.
Okay, I get it.
Forgive me. That's not even why it's important. He was killed in battle during the liberation. I was saved.
How did your nephew wind up?
Most of the old clergy backed the Mad Sun King. As an honor guard to a venerable priest, my nephew, now that my brother is gone, my nephew is my heir. And after all he's been through, I won't be able to look him in the face if I...
I'll see what I can...
Have a word with my steward if you need to. And listen, all I want is the sword back. If I can get it back...
What do my tired eyes see? A hunter, surely. Come, talk to me a moment.
And within lived the great. Is it just me, or the Karja people walk slow? They'll be up late.
Watch out for the Asuram.
They say the Nora women ask Mandy.
Your Nora. I'm the mournful Naman. My...
Like this?
In grief. Wait, forgive me. You didn't come for reparation?
No. I know about the Red Raid.
I see. These people seek to honor their loved. They're lost. But there are obstacles. While Meridian...
What...
The first pilgrim is an Asuram, who seeks to visit the Shrine of King. He waits there now, forbidden to enter by an old sun priest. This Utaru lost her companion on the edge of the jewel. The shrine was built there to ward off the machines, and the Manuk would paint a mark on the sun's climb. A call to the machines. They need no beckoning. Clint.
So clear the machines out of two shrines and move.
All I can ask for is your charity.
Naman, rituals and prayers can't.
No. But it can help those who grieve to find.
I didn't think.
If only the sun would set on our pride. Now our hoods make us blind. We whisper reconciliation, but forget how the.
The killing?
Yes.
Why did the priests go.
Sometimes we Karja are more.
Huh. I'll do what I can.
To honor their memory. I trust this.
I'm still working.
I've been asking.
You want me to shake.
Don't.
You're disappointed with the Sun Priest.
I spent my whole life looking up to the temple. Even he couldn't turn me away. And he said, when we were loved.
How so?
Our robes are handed down to us. Most of the Nisubi are left to wear their sins.
I have to
walk in light.
Machines have become aggressive of late, but none so deadly as Redmaw.
You saw the thief make a run for it?
My back was to the wall, you see. Wasn't expecting someone to crawl out the window. He ran past me, dressed in gray, clutching a sword. That's all I saw. By the sun, my heart nearly seized up.
One of these days, I'm gonna look in that face and tell him I quit. Thunderjaw with scars from countless battles. I ran.
The Hunter's Lodge should never have admitted those women and cottages. It's a noble Karja institution.
The Asuram are buying up all our property.
Check out these
wares. I thought this was a Karja city.
Don't pass up these goods.
Buy.
Check out these wares.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Drops of blood leading away.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
They're necessities.
Don't regret not stopping. Wait.
More blood. I'm still on the trail. Still more blood. The thief got cut pretty bad. The trail ends here.
Come take a look.
But someone must have seen the thief. You're looking for artifacts.
Yes, but I'm no profiteer. I work on their behalf, looking for sacred relics to I'm especially interested in wooden fig. If you have any,
Tell me more about the
simple wood sculptures made by Arnak. Oh, he left the figures near painted stones in places that reminded him. Now they see him as a kind of wandering, including trade for them. You ready?
You said the king named you an
Yes. I've been to Ban-Ur many times, and the Wurek chiefs trust. Some say they're a mysterious people. Doesn't matter if you're born high or low.
I see the appeal.
I wish more Karja did. Anything? Come on back if you... I'd like to discuss a trade with you, Outlander.
Fine goods for a...
I pay well for Banuk relics, Outlander.
You'll like it. For sale, I promise.
I love this thing.
Only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
I've got all the best goods here. These aren't goods, they're necessities.
Be on your way, Nora.
Take a look at these wares. Won't cost you a shard just to look.
Did someone run past here? Hold it.
Sure did. He grabbed some linen off the stand. He was bleeding, so maybe he needed a binding. Blast it!
Don't pass up these goods.
Only the finest goods
what you need.
See for yourself.
Rest.
Fine goods for...
Oh, wonderful.
If the thief came this way, there's only one way he could have gone. Forward.
The fear in the city is gone. That sun can
No sign of the thief. Someone must have seen him go by.
The city of Royal... Another woman is rising in the Hunter's Lodge.
Did you see anyone run through here?
Yeah. Almost crashed into me, too. He ran... I didn't see a sword, though.
He wasn't carrying anything.
Not a damn thing. Just...
The thief must have ditched the sword. But where? Maybe he had help. That merchant stall would have been a convenient drop-off.
They're... immodest.
The longer we stay,
only the finest goods here. See for yourself.
It looks like the thief got away, but
what?
I guess we'll see when I get the city guard to toss you.
Hold on. There's more to... You're right. The sword was passed to me, and I passed it on. The shards will go to people in need.
You expect me to...
I can prove it. Meet my friends at the watermill in the low. If they don't convince you, come right back with a...
It wouldn't matter if you did. I'd find... Okay. Guess I should go to this watermill then to find out what's going on.
Thank you.
I'm keeping my eyes open.
These aren't goods.
Check out these wares. That's good.
Check out these wares.
Buy what you need, leave the rest. Buying goods for a fair price. Come, take a look. I'll give you a good price.
Metalbot here. Good prices, fair prices. Fairest prices for machine parts under the Mesa. No tax.
She's not interested.
I know what she's not in. As I was saying, no better offer for snap.
By the sun, don't start spitting in your palm.
Silent partner.
If the sun would only grant. Never mind, snap more lenses, Huntress. There's no.
So which?
No market for a snap ma lens is good strong.
Where do you think we are? Some trading post with.
I know culture. Just the other day.
Oh, great sun, lend me the strip.
The sun's baked your head if you think we'll shift.
I've told you as many times as the spire is tall.
Craft doesn't win a war or keep the machines from your farm.
Oh, yes. Old-fashioned, plain hammered wood.
If Carja had built that elevator, they would have stopped at
all those years of delving and you.
Enough!
Well?
They're a blunt people.
Why do you two even work together?
It's a symbolic.
No tithes to the Sun Court, like I said.
Just.
A long leg lens.
A snap ma lens.
Fine. I can see that.
Wait, wait! You drove her off.
I drove her off? That's right.
Hunters, scroungers, bring us your metal!
Scroungers? What kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
We were agreed. I do the calling.
Some Oseram girl applied to the city council.
I'll shake it out later. Never know when I might need these. Good for an old remedy.
I was told to expect you, Aloy. I suppose you want answers. We collect valuable objects from people who don't need them. So,
You mean you steal?
If you want to call it that. From hogs who...
Ravon didn't seem like a hog to me.
He stinks just like the rest of them.
Who exactly gets the shard?
Not the bastards in the fortress. We used the shards to... They only went west because they had to. Trust me, I know. They starved it. So am I.
Where's the sword now?
Safe.
What do you...
I was hoping you'd help us. They say you can track like a stalker. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of... I knew you were gonna say that. Nassan was supposed to meet his contact at an old campfire on the fork, but be careful. Lots of machines out there. And...
that away. That'll help.
scrap. Scanning for me. Thank you. definitely awake now. This is where the Otaru wanted to say her goodbyes. They won't see it coming.
Thank you.
can stop tensing up. Never know when I might need these.
When we fled from our cages during the liberation, I tore through the... I kept running.
But I don't want to rush you, but it won't...
I understand. I've done this before in waking dreams. The seeds will be split, escaped, grown wild. I'll tell her it was I who died here and became a stranger in our own land. And she who still lives, in every time of planting, of rains, harvests, and... Oh.
What is it?
There. Her bracelet. And... I thought she was behind me. But there's only my reflection.
Do you need to be alone?
For the first time, I am.
This must be the Sun's Climb, where the Banuk wants to paint his mark. Good meat. Machines quick.
You are a better hunter than I. I'll paint the mark.
There'll be more where they came.
Yes. There will always be more machine. That's why I must leave this story. A monument to our vanished shamans. To the wisdom the Karja bled from us. The machine oil in the paint will preserve it. Preserve their memory against all that was cut away. You have my thanks, Hunter.
You're a question waiting for. I might regret this. Thank you.
You're not gonna be the one to stop me.
Save these for the trail. Gonna need this. it comes.
Thank you.
Can't be too prepared.
Say hello to all mothers.
Stocking up? Get out of this. out of ideas. Hardy, little plant. He'll help.
Like a hunter.
I'll give you a good price.
Buy what you need, leave the rest.
Won't find better wares.
Scroungers? What kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
You'll like what I have for sale.
I brought you both the part.
I don't suppose I could buy...
You'd buy the wrong one.
Of course.
The price you have to pay. The snap.
It won't sell for a loss, Charcoal.
I have an imagination. When you rattle that piece of junk around, I think of your skull.
I told you from the beginning this wouldn't be a scrap dealing operation, that we would have class.
And I told you, a true metal seller knows to get his hands dirty.
And you wipe machine oil on my silks.
Who wears a silk apron to the metal market?
Fine goods for a fair price.
I'll shake it out later. These will keep.
Thank you.
Got one. Save this for later.